quantum theory.
Thank you.
as I lay me down to sleep, lay me down. I pray my soul is mine to keep. My soul can never step outside this bed. Never permit you all me.
Well, here we have the Men's World Championship. Alpha Thick proved himself 2 weeks ago to contendership, and he proved that he was still worthy last week, and now he's going against the light guy, who also showed that he is a worthy champion. So it's going to be interesting to see how these two power people collide in this normal match, not extreme rules. We'll see what happens here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Television Championship.
Black leather blood, no see-through. Buckles on the jacket, it's a leech. Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Got a dance, but it's really on some species. I'ma show you how to get it, it go right. You wanna dance with me, no? I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could be the best.
And there he is. It's a thriller in the Alpha Thick, rising high and fast. I remember when he was below 50,000 followers, perhaps even lower than that.
And you know we out every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it.
And now, he is, oh, I think he's over 150,000, not sure.
2,000 shorties on a title knot. 200 shooters on my brother's block. Pedal off the road like I love a knot.
Will he be able to win the belt from that light guy? There is the light guy with his belt hidden under folds of his shirt, but there it is. Will he be able to thwart off Alpha Thick, who's a mega force? That light guy, he's not doing too badly.
Introducing the challenger, from New York, weighing in at 229 pounds, Alpha TNT, the Urban Gladiator. And introducing the champion from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the Michael Love Guy.
And, oh! That did not work out for that light guy. Ooh, that like I'm not having a good start to this match.
Two, three.
There's a count on this one. This is not good. Uh-oh. Good thinking, Alpha Thick. Oh, and he stopped the count and restarted it. Clever boy. Alpha Thick owning this match. Oh no. That light guy. Oh! Not having a good time of it. That light guy has to put up more of a fight. Uh-oh. Oh! Alpha down. And somehow, he comes back. One. Alphavik, uh-oh, floating DDT. And oh, snap suplex. He's bending him. Uh-oh, and he flips him over. But he needs to put on more salt. Not like I... Uh-oh, boof! Bit of a love bomb there. Like guy teetering on destruction. And then he's down on his luck again. Oh! Big giant elbow. One, two, no. And victorious. Somehow, some way. He was teetering on defeat so many times. And that wasn't then. Congratulations! Who will your next foe be? Well, welcome everybody to the main event, the other main event, where we have jacked up these ladies all the way to the max. And Amber Sunshine, the sweet little Southern Belle, is going to be going for the women's title against Kaylin Jade, who has been very ominous. And I've just been keeping up to date with some of the other promo feds that I've been dealing with here, doing rather well. I'm in demand, apparently. What do you know? But yes, this should be quite the match. Women's matches seem to be the most active, the most creative, the most brutal. And here we go.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the Women's Television Championship.
There she is, crazy, silly, wonderful Sunshine. She's as goofy and fun as TikTok should be. She has been sadly banned from doing lives on TikTok because her wonderful child wanted to be on there and they couldn't even stand to have that. But there's always Instagram, thank God. Oopsie. No, she's not drunk, everybody. She's just silly, giddy with sugar and happiness. And there is the person that first started the like bomb fest, freeing me to do posts and cost the lives, which I'm not doing too much. Maybe I did them too much, you know. People get complacent, and they're not as wanted. And, you know how it went down at live, it is what it was. Good or bad, I don't know. Depending on who you are. Kaylin Jade's been a very true friend. And, we'll see how people take this new professor. Very serious, but the wink emoji tells it all. That's her name, let's wear it out. Powerful champion, folks. She's an amalgamation of youth, but maturity and physical prowess. Because we have our young people and we have our older people. They're bigger people and our smaller people, but she seems to be an amalgamation of all of it. He's jacked up. Amazons, let's see what happens. One is clearly a little, more built than the other one. Oh, dear. Kaylin Jade is going at her. Oh, dear. Oh, wow, she just got right back out of there. She bounced. Uh-oh. And, oh, she got the full whammy in there. She can take it, and then you think she's down and out, She's back in Beverly Hills. What the heck happened there? And oh no! Oh my goodness! The timing and the precision. Oh, she was blocked. And she clocked. And oh no, oh dear. Emma Sunshine, oh, dominated. The badass versus the sunshine. Bouncing fallaway slam. Oh, I thought you were going to stick the pin, but no. Now they're going outside because there's no count out, folks. We don't want this match ruined. Kaylin J just was tall gold here. And Amber getting control here. Oh my god, Amber just thrown against the steps. Oh my god, Amber, just roughhousing. Ooh! Amber, the leaner meaner, but Kaylin, the badder asser. Oh my god. This isn't false count anywhere though, Amber, this is. Oh dear lord. This might as well be an Extreme Rules match. Amber is on fire. Uh-oh. Oh, and Kaylin Jade is returning the favor. Uh-oh. Double-handed choke slam, or whatever that was. Oh dear, those steps are going to need to be replaced or sanitized or something. These women are brutal fighters. That's why you make them a main event. But the Light Guy and Alpha Thick, oh dear, they, oh my god, it was going so one way and then... Oh my god, these ladies. You know, the pin's in the ring, right, ladies? There you go. And, oh, she almost lost it, but there she is. Oh my goodness. Oh, and she kicks her away. And before she can catch herself, Kaylin Jade, where? Oh, she's doing it classy anyway. Going for that pin. One, two, no. Ember would like to add a little more sunshine to her life. Ooh. Uh-oh. Oh, no. And rolls are up. Oh, no. One. Two. Oh. But, oh, how Ember Sunshine took it to her, and you know. People can request rematches and title shots and everything. I think we might need, with all these people, we might need another belt. Might do a post. But oh my goodness.
And still, Caitlin Jade.
Well, congratulations, Caitlin Jade. Phenomenal work.